So I found this bike on Facebook Marketplace for just $30, and it actually wasn't a bad bike. It did have a bit of rust, it needed some attention. Of course, the bar tape was bad, but it actually did ride and rode pretty nice. So once I got it mostly all tore down, I noticed the seat was kind of giving me trouble. Now, I wasn't alarmed at the time. I thought, okay, well, you know, sometimes seats are a bit stuck, but this seat post was super stuck. I mean, super duper stuck. I looked at all the videos I could find on YouTube on how to unstick stuck seat posts. I tried a lot of those methods, but this thing was just not coming. It was dead stuck. I got pretty desperate, and I took the frame, put it in that vise over there, not just in the top part, but in the round part underneath the top part that's made for holding pipes and circular things, and proceeded to hammer on this part of the seat post downward. So that momentary lapse in judgment cost me a lot of extra grief and a huge amount of extra work. But first, before fixing it, I still needed to get that seat post out. So finally, again, in a little bit of frustration, but this time more careful frustration, I went ahead and chopped the seat post off. Luckily, it was hollow enough that I could fit a hacksaw blade inside, and just slowly but surely, I hacksawed away from the inside out, and after probably really about 6 hours, believe it or not, of hacksawing, I finally got the seat post out.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, so I think the bike actually turned out really nice. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do have any questions or comments or anything at all, please don't hesitate to leave them in the comment box below. Oh yeah, and remember that seat post that I had so much trouble with? Well, it was my own impatience that caused all that problems and caused all that work and essentially made this bike less good than it could have been. And so I wanted to remind myself not to ever do that again. So I went ahead and took that piece of seat post and made myself a little trophy out of it. That way I can set that on my desk and just remember to take your time with things. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Again, like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye, you guys.